hear about what happened over in Sector 7? Materia is what you want when shit hits.
Take out Mako Reactor 7! Another attack by amateurs who don't care about collateral damage! The sky is falling, and Avalanche is to blame! But wait! Did you know Wutai is the one funding their activities? For all their claims about fighting for the slums, they're nothing more than pawns of Wutai, puppets dancing to the tune of their foreign masters. And that's the truth! Topside news delivered straight to your ears! That'll be 5 gil. 5 gil, come on!
Damn, man. Knew we couldn't trust Wutai to leave us alone.
It's the reactors. They want them, we got them.
Does this mean there'll be another war?
After what they've done, what choice do we have?
5 gil apiece, cough it up! The truth ain't free, you know.
We ain't no damn pawns of Wutai! I couldn't care less about the rest, but that shit...
No one will listen to us. There's no point in even trying. I'm sorry.
Hey. Hey, Tifa, listen. There's no room in this for regrets or what-ifs or any of that. All we can do is keep moving forward. Keep following this path we chose. Wherever, so we can say we did all we could.
I know. But right now, instead of looking forward, you need to look around. Everyone here is terrified. So I'm asking you, don't. I know we're short on time, but let's try to help out wherever we can.
Did a plate really fall? World's just too dangerous these days not to keep a weapon at your side.
They did mention the undersea.
Chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much.
Coupeau. already?
You can do it! Oh!
Hey, Clap!
Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder! It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't so we decided to whack
Wow. That sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not! We've all put up much better- So why don't you try beating us?
Give us some pointers.
If you want to try, I'm not gonna stop you. Could ever top that, even if we practiced forever.
Kid, if you want to be champion, you just got to keep working at it.
Huh?
Find something you enjoy and stick with it. Put your heart and soul into getting better. It's as simple as that.
Okay, I'm gonna do just that. Thanks for the advice, Cloud. I hope you'll give us more later.
We'll see, kid.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. Come back soon, Kupo.
I don't have all day. Later.
Huh.
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new material. Cloud, I have come up with the most fascinating... I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle in...
You hear about what happened over in Sector 7? Materia is what you want when shit hits the fan.
Anytime soon, so might as well drink.
What am I gonna do now? Hey, I know you.
You're Aerith's body.
I could really use her help. She always knew where to... You haven't seen her, have you? I used up all my meds treating people injured when the plate fell east. I could make more, but not without those herbs.
So what do you need?
You mean you're willing to help me out? Here's a list of everything I'm looking for.
Thank you.
something for us next.
They didn't mention the other city.
Hey, you! Cloud, right?
Man, am I glad I caught you. Sam, he told me who you are. Said you're a merc, and a former soldier at that. Listen, I hate to ask, but we got a few runaway birds. Mind helping us find them? Poor things were so startled by that plate coming down, they just up and bolted. I'm sure they're around here somewhere, frightened and hungry. My poor birds.
Worried about them, huh? All right. I think we can help you out.
Oh, thank you. When you find them, feed them this. There's three missing all told, and their names are Coco, Lolo, and Momo. They'll come on home once they got some food in their bellies. Good luck. I'm counting on y'all.
It's you, my good merc! What brilliant timing you have! Oh, hello there. It is a pleasure to meet you both. I'm a journalist for the Daily Buzz.
The Daily Buzz? You mean that trash filled with Shinra fluff pieces?
Well, yes, that's fair. But we do get a lot of inside information because of our close ties with the company. Curious? Here's the scoop. A certain division of Shinra, that shall remain nameless, was planning to seize Corneo's assets. But before they could, the key to his secret vault, within which his misbegotten gains were securely tucked away, was stolen. And my sources tell me that the thief is the Undercity's beloved hero, the Angel of the Slums! The unidentified bandit who's been targeting anyone with ties to Shinra or Corneo. Yes, that Angel of the Slums has struck again! Well, do I have your undivided attention now?
Kinda, but hurry it up. We don't have time for a three-act play.
Then I'll make this quick. So, my good merc, you do remember where the Angel's hideout is, right?
Do you remember the death threat she left there?
Oh, that. I've decided to seek the silver lining in this case. If the Angel of the Slums deigns to take an interest in a humble reporter, then that itself would be a story.
What are you asking?
If you recover the stolen key, feel free to help yourself to the contents of Corneo's vault. All I want is knowledge, the identity of the Angel. So if you happen to learn anything of value, I'd be tremendously grateful to you if you passed it along.
Hey, Cloud.
Hmm. gotta be one of them lost kids.
Lost? Who said we were lost, stupid old man?
What'd you say?
What are you doing out here? And where's everyone else?
Well, we saw a bunch of tombstones lying on the ground, so we decided to stand them back up. And then I heard laughing coming from somewhere, and when I turned around, everyone was gone. I was alone. That! I heard that, and everyone disappeared!
Heads up! Deal with that.
Give your best shot. Let's go.
Yeah. Steady.
So why'd you kids come out all...
This is where our parents are. They're resting, but sometimes you just want to do that.
I do.
Thanks so much for coming to find it. We're gonna head back to the house now.
Hey, Cloud, I found this on the ground.
Bunch of little smarties. With good hearts.
On you.
Give him hell!
Let me, it's on you.
I got this. Not looking good.
Hell yeah!
Let's switch it up.
Bring it. Sorry, didn't mean to drag it out.
No need to be, really.
Let's get it done.
No escape!
try this, that's it.
And there you have it!
Bring it. Let's finish this. That's that.
No surprises there.
Take him out. It's on now. All good.
Get your ass out of here.
Nothing to it. Gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Hey there, Merc. Brought some friends today, I see. Name's Mireille. Cloud and me, we... Well, let's just say we're recent acquaintances.
What are you doing here?
Same thing as you, if I had to guess. Hunting for Don Corneo's fortune.
Now, how'd you know about that?
Well, there's nothing I love more than a good rumor. But I decided to fact-check this one myself. Hate to burst your bubble, but it's not here.
If the Angel of the Slums got to it first, then I'm guessing that gill is as good as gone.
Sounds like a reasonable assumption. But you know, that's not the rumor that's been making the rounds. Humor me real quick. A question. Hypothetically, if you did manage to get your hands on this treasure, what do you think you would do with it?
Easy. Make sure the people of Sector 7 had the means to get back on their feet, that's what. We'd use that creep's fortune to better the lives of everyone down here.
Right, back to this rumor. Word on the street says the Angel doesn't have the key. If you want the full story, talk to Kyrie. She may be young, but she knows everything about everyone. She's easy to spot, too. Striped stockings, big hat, girl doesn't exactly fit in.
Where is she?
Oh, who knows? I'm too old to keep up with kids her age these days. You understand. Kyrie sticks out like a sore thumb. Look for striped stockings.
Don't hold back.
Going in.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Won't take long.
Not at all.
You're done.
Nothing's gonna stop us.
You would say that.